my name is Ellie and I am a singer and I'm 23 years of age.
Brilliant. And what did you turn up wearing today, Ellie?
I turned up wearing an American skirt and I think I've got some top tights on and some little shoes. I'm not sure where they're from. I think they're and a Topshop t-shirt, but in the like boutique section.
Great, and what bag were you carrying?
I was carrying my Mulberry bag.
What colour is it?
It's black with gold detail.
Cool. And what fashion are you into at the moment?
At the moment, I'm liking the underwear vibe, with the big underwear over clothes, acceptable to wear underwear. Sort of gaga thing. I like that.
Great.
I'm a fan.
And do you think that's something you'll be wearing this spring?
I think so. If I can tone my legs, well, my legs are quite toned from running, but if I can get comfortable to the point of wearing pants in public on stage, then maybe I'll wear. Who knows? Watch this space.
Cool. And who is your style icon?
I was then quite a big fan of sort of classic, like Kate Moss. I like Alexa Chung, I think she wears amazing clothes, I think she always looks amazing. And even Sienna for a while, but they're that kind of like...
Almost boho.
Yeah, exactly, I like that, but also, you know, they're adding a bit of an edge to it. Alexa Chung was wearing like, this amazing dress, and then she put like a little sort of studded belt. I like that.
Cool. And what's been your most recent fashion purchase?
I bought about a million t-shirts from Topshop, ones that just roll up sleeves, put a necklace on, they look great.
So you'd like to sort of dress them up?
Yeah.
Great. And what clothing item have you worn the longest?
I've got a belt that I wore when I was a brownie, that I still fit. Well, it fits up here, obviously, but down there, but yeah, it's not like a brown leathery belt.
Nice, and you wear that sort of dressing it up and dressing it down as well?
Yeah. I mean, when you put brown leather, sort of old, sort of weathered leather with anything, it makes it look a bit more dressed down, so I like that.
Cool. And what has been your favourite fashion freebie?
Probably my handbag, because I've never had a handbag before, and they let me have one when I get dressed there.
Which handbag was it?
The Mulberry handbag.
The one you brought today?
The one I brought today, yeah. I carry it everywhere with me now. I'm not going to let it out of my sight. Yeah, it's probably my favourite.
So you're a Mulberry convert now?
Yeah, I'd probably say that, yeah.
And what fashion purchase do you want to buy next?
Well, I need to get a dress. So I need to get like a dress for the Brit, so I need to go out shopping for one of those, I think.
And any designers in particular?
I don't know, I'm thinking I might really go for it and go for like Vivienne Westwood or Alexander McQueen.
Something quite statement and a bit crazy.
Yeah, but not too much. Not too many different things, but just something that's a bit more like, hello, here I am, rather than sort of like creeping, you know, just sneaking into the Brits kind of thing, so yeah.
And I've arrived type dress?
Yeah.
Brilliant. And what fashion item says the most about your personal style?
I think it would be a pair of Nike trainers, because I like comfort and I like running. These ones are like high tops and they are white and they've got the old Nike logo on the back. And they've got like this kind of ready paint. It's not paint to it, but it kind of looks like someone's chucked curry powder on the sides of them, but they're really cool.
Cool, so that would be the thing that sums you up.
Yeah,
a good pair of vintage
I
trainers.
Think so, yeah.
Brilliant. Thanks very much, Ellie.